Oh, I think I should stick to breeding chickens. This pear jam is not pear jam. I don't even think it's going to be edible. Certainly reached setting point. Jill would be proud.